micro concentrate, which has a lot of vitamins, micronutrients in this. When injected into the scalp, this will help in preventing further hair fall. At the same time, it also thickens the existing hair. So just going subdermally at multiple areas.